Thank you.
fuck you and all your friends, talk all you want. I refuse to go outside, pandemonium. I fit this on myself, I maintain nobody else. I don't wanna see your face or anything at all. It got cold and everything outside just fucking sucks. You lost your color in your face and now you feel no rush. Beat down on them, I might kill them all. Burn the city to the ground and watch the buildings fall.
Hazy is a mindset as monoliths scatter the former hills. Rot away in the ground or trendset, nor the bright squeal of the drills. Nature surrounds all of us in its queer embrace, a mirror to the wretched machine.
Burn me, let it shake just like a Joan of Arc. I haven't seen red in months, it's just a fresher start. Concrete streets buried me in stone regards. Rest in peace to the life I spend my money on. Where your house used to be is now a graveyard. Go ahead and pave a highway on my broken heart. I'm sick of seeing color vomit out of sight of blue. Gray and green and everything I see inside of you.
Women would like flowers given to them that were actually picked by their boyfriends or husbands, right?
Alright, Jared, this one's for you, baby.
They were unavailable for comment. Micah, back to you.
I've been inside
pressure buttons over there, and these are all zinnias over here, right? And these are all, this is baby's breath in here. And what you do when you pick the zinnias, you just go like this with your finger, break it off like this. Ready? Flowers given to them that were actually picked by the boyfriend or husband, right?
It's kind of okay.
She got to do some arranging too. He can't just pick them, right? That's the baby's breath.
Love it if my boyfriend picks flowers for me instead of going to the store,
because
this is much more special.
Exactly. You see what I'm saying? Say that again. Heather, do you have a boyfriend?
Yes.
All right. Now, if your boyfriend, we're going to give you flowers, would you prefer that he goes down and buys a ring or someplace, or would you prefer that he goes to a store and actually picks flowers? Somewhere in a store, someplace, or farm flowers. He picked them individually, one by one, for you.
That would mean a lot to me. If someone went out and picked them for me and handed them to me.